I think there's just about nothing you can't do with a Dollar Tree pizza pan, including this project here, which I feel like turned into something that was just so ugly that it is actually kind of cute.